The fuck? Super Saiyan? Oh shit! Damn, my nigga, that was kind of aggressive. Nigga smacked it. Bro, you saw that? Nigga smacked this nigga head like 13 times, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. If that was me, we would have had to get it, bro. Because, like, I ain't gonna lie, it's your fault, but it's his fault at the same time. Why the fuck would you let a nigga put fire on your head? I don't give a fuck what it's supposed to do, bro. It's common sense when it comes to certain shit, my nigga. Fire? It's like you washing your hands with alcohol and putting fire on it to kill the germs. Like, what the fuck? Like, what, bro? I ain't gonna lie, bro. You might fuck around and have the George Jefferson. I don't think you gonna get no bitches at your school. They gonna be looking at you like, ba-bum-bum-bum. You about to look like you moving on up, my nigga, while your pussy rate moving on down. But it's like, bro, why the fuck did you slap this nigga head that many times, bro? That shit look painful. So this nigga just getting fucked up. That's two types of pain, bro. You got pain from the slaps and the fire. Bro, that's two different types of pain. Bro, nah, bro. That shit is crazy. We need to shoot that nigga with an AK-47, set him on fire, something, bro, because that shit is crazy. And I bet you still paid, huh?
I just be born like rage. Fucking your bitch every day. Keep a pack, never hop in the jet. Cashing out, fell off the bank. She